Well, it's a beautiful day out here over Lake Lanier, north of Atlanta. We are at 3,500 feet, and I'm with my co-pilot, Flash Gordon, and we're going to be demonstrating longitudinal stability in a Cessna 182. Now, longitudinal stability is about, Flash, which axis?
About the lateral axis.
That's right. Longitudinal stability is stability about the pitch axis. So to do this, what we're going to do, Flash, is we're going to pitch the nose up about 10 degrees of pitch. Right now we're doing about 100, 110 knots, maybe 105. We're going to hold it up until we get to about 65 knots. We're just going to let go of the controls. The only thing we're going to do is try to keep the wings level.
All right.
So what we're going to do is from this excessive pitch angle, the airplane is going to, because of the loss of airspeed, it's going to pitch down and it'll seem kind of steep. It'll seem like we're aimed at the ground, but as we go down, the airspeed picks up, the lift vector grows, and the airplane is going to go through a series of oscillations where it tries to regain or seek that stable platform or stable attitude, brother, that we're on right now. So are you ready to give it a shot?
Yeah.
All right. Pitch it up to 10 degrees of pitch.
All right, here we go.
And we're just going to hold that. We'll be looking outside for airplanes and buzzards. Big problem over here in North Georgia.
Here's about 70 knots.
All right, so continue to hold her back. Keep holding. All right, so just let go of the controls. All we want to do is just keep the wings level, and there we go. It's pitching down pretty steeply because it's got no airspeed, but as that airspeed starts to climb over there, the lift vector grows. Up comes the nose. It wants to go back to that initial, to that original stable attitude. Pitching up, not quite as far this time as it did before. And every one of these cycles is going to be damped. It's going to be a little less than the previous one. Pretty fun, isn't it?
Yeah, it's like riding a roller coaster.
That's right. All right, we're pitching back down again. And these oscillations are called Phugoid oscillations. Every one is a little less dramatic than the previous one. The airplane wants to seek that stable attitude that we started with. All right, down we go. Not steep at all this time.
No.
Lift vector's growing, up comes the nose. See the Atlanta skyline off there in the distance. All right, so when we pitch down this time, rather than continuing to go through two or three more smaller and smaller oscillations, let's just go ahead and capture level flight. So right about there, that's our sight picture. So all we have to do is look. Now we started at 3,500 feet, we ended at 3,600. Our airspeed's right on the money, right where we started. So this is a pretty good demonstration of how stable the airplane is along the longitudinal axis, but about the lateral axis. You agree with that?
Yeah.
Okay, pretty fun.
Yeah, it is.
We'll do another one sometime.